Paul Yeager, the Grief Guy. We'll be talking today about how to get rid of your neck pain. This is a simple little acupressure technique. Use it for years. And grief is certainly real. You know that. I know that. It's a very serious issue. And if people hold on to it, they create physical problems. If they release it, they have their emotions and they are able to go on and live their lives effectively. And that's what the most important thing is to have your life be effective. With acupressure, you're working with meridians. That means lines of energy like arteries and veins are carrying blood. But meridians carry energy that go along with different organs in the body. And so by rolling the ears up and down, very simple, what you want to do, the very end of the ear is where you're stimulating. And then again, the meridians are energy pathways. And what you want to do is increase the energy so there's a flow. Then you're releasing. The whole time breathing into it. The other thing that grievers don't do is breathe. It's important to breathe. Let in that life force energy. About 10 times each ear. You can do it each ear separately or together. And then you'll notice when you turn your head again to the left and to the right, you've got greater range of motion because the tension that's been holding the meridians, held in the meridians and in the muscles is now released. So the Grief Guy's tip for today is when you're tense, do this with your ears. And every time you do this, like I say, about 10 times up and down is what you're doing, you'll feel more relaxed, more at ease, and better able to live your life effectively. Thanks a lot for being here. Bye-bye.